が電話するか。ほっ。やばいやばいやばい。久々にやるとちょっとあれこんなんだっけ。ちょマウスのね感覚が、
うん、
ほっ違うな。あれ感度変えたっけ。変えてねえよ。あちょっと待って、ディスコード下に来ちゃった。なんでこの最初に苦戦してるこれ。あれこんな難しかったっけ最初。
There's no feeling more intense than starting over. If you deleted your homework the day before it was due, as I have, or if you left your wallet at home, you have to go back after
spending. 最初こんな難しかったっけ。
If you won some money at the casino, you can put all your winnings on red, but it came up black.Got your best shirt dry cleaned before a wedding, and then immediately dropped food. If you want an
argument,
and then later discovered that they just returned to their original. Starting over is harder than starting up. If you're not ready for that, like if you've already had a bad day, then what you're about to go through might be too much. Feel free to go away and come back. I'll be here.
Come here, come here, come here, come here.
All right.Thanks for coming with me on this trip. I'll understand if you have to take a break at any point. Just find a safe place to stop and quit the game. Don't worry, I'll save your progress, always. Even your mistakes. This game is a homage to a free game that came out in 2002, titled Sexy Hiking. The author of that game was Jazor, a mysterious Czech designer who was known at the time as the father of B-games. Your B-games are rough assemblages of found objects.Designers slap them together very quickly and freely, and they're often too rough and unfriendly to gain much of a following.
They're
more for the joy of building them than as polished products.
共有できてない？
Innocency Hiking is the perfect embodiment.
これでいいんじゃない？
It's built almost entirely out of found and recycled parts.
これ独り言だったんじゃん。ごめん、オッケー、ごめん。ちょっとさ。
And it's one of the most unusual and unfriendly.
ちょっと待って。最初から。まあ、いいか。
In it, your task is simply to drag yourself up a mountain with a hammer.
よし、行くぞ。
That act of climbing, in the digital world or in real life, has certain essential properties that give the game its flavor.
テッドが生きったから。
No amount of forward progress.
画面共有切れたのか、さっき。
Some cliffs are too sheer or too
steep. マジ申し訳ない。
And the player is constantly, unremittingly in danger of falling and losing everything.
さ、ディスコードをさ、棒読みで読ませるプラグインがあるんだけどさ、それがうまく動かないんだよ。なぜか。ほっ。だからもともとディスコードについてる。読ませるやつってさ、Windows のあれなんだよ、機能を使うんだけど、それの棒読みだったね。棒読みっていうか読み上げだったなんかゆっくりすぎる。おねえ。お、いいぞいいぞいいぞ。
Anyway, when you start sexy hiking, you're standing next to this dead tree that blocks the way to the entire rest of the game. It might take you an hour to get over that tree, but a lot of people never got past it. Prod and poke at it, exploring the limits of your reach and your strength, trying to find a way up and over. And there's a sense of truth in that lack of compromise. Most obstacles in video game worlds are fake. You can be completely confident in your ability to get through them. Once you have the correct method, or the correct equipment, or just by spending enough time. In that sense, every pixelated obstacle in Sexy Hiking is real. The obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game uniquely frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazuo intended to make it frustrating.
違う。
Frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this map. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past the new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains built themselves from our efforts to climb them. And it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real.
違うんですよ。
And that can be like working with quick sets of time. You mold your ideas into a certain shape that can be played with. And in the process of playing with them, they begin to harden and set until they're immutable, like rock. And at that point, you can't change the world. Not without breaking it into
pieces
and starting fresh with new ideas. Oh, you just lost a lot of
progress. Oh, shit.
That's a deep frustration. A real punch in the gut.
そうでしょ。あらほっ、いやー違うってだから。惜しい。違う。ここがどうやったらスムーズなのか。こういくでしょ。こういって。だいぶキャラコンが上手くなってきたぞ。惜しい。このね、反転なんだよね、この時の操作が。よし、おっしゃ、むずい、ここマジむずい。
For you, years now, people have been predicting that games would soon be made out of prefabricated objects, bought in a store and assembled into a world. And for the most part, that hasn't happened, because the objects in the stores are trash. I don't mean they look bad or that they're badly made, although a lot of them are. I mean they're trash in the way that food becomes trash as soon as it's consumed. Things are made to be consumed and used in a certain context. And once the moment is gone, they transform into garbage. In the context of technology, those moments pass by in seconds.
違う。きっかけとか違うんだな、多分。こう言って。飛んじゃダメなんですよ。上に回り込む感じ。くそ。むず。行けるときスムーズに行けるのよ。
Over time, we've poured more and more refuse into this vast digital landfill that we call the internet. It now vastly outnumbers and outweighs the things that are untainted and unused. When everything around us is cultural trash, trash becomes the new medium, the lingua franca of the digital age. And you can build culture out of trash, but only trash culture. B games, B movies, B music, B philosophy. No.
もう ナイスナイスナイス。あ
っ、oh, it happened again. Just keep on trying. Don't let it get to
you. マジきついわ今。ここで落ち着きたい。一回落ち着きたい。一回落ち着かせて、そこで。ここで一回落ち着かせて。ちょっとマウスの位置を変えたい。そうそうそう。で、ほんとギリギリに立ちたい。立つって表現が合ってるかわからないが。で、引っ掛けて、
This is what digital culture is. A monstrous mountain of trash, the ash heap of creativity's fountain. A landfill with everything we ever thought of in it. Grand, infinite, and
fuck. Holy shit. What is that now? Oh, からの一発で来たぞ。違う。 やば。あっぶ、ちょっと落ち着け。
3D models of breakfast, Genesis fanfic novels,
scanning
magazines, green screen Shia LaBeouf, banned snuff scenes on LiveLeak, Facebook's got lifelike bots with
unrated adverts,
candid shots of Kanye and Taylor Swift mashups, car crash epic
failed
GIFs, Russian dashcam vids, discussions in the crypt, discarded, forgotten, unrecycled, muddled, rotten, untitled.
慣れてきたよね。操作にちょっと慣れてきたね。確かに。だがしかし。だがしかしだよ、今。悲しみだよ。Shit.
This thing that we call failure is not the falling down, but the staying down. Mary Pickford.
悲しみすぎるじゃん。慣れてきたよとか言っときながらさ、これだもんな。
Get nasty, old boy.
ほっ。なかなかスムーズじゃねえか。違う、下向けて。そうそうそうそう。やばい。あぶねえ。あぶねえ。 my soul. オッケーオッケーとか言っててこれだから。やばい、これやばい。オッケー。戻ってきたぜ。ついに。ここだよ、ここ。一旦落ち着いて。やべえ。ちょっと予定と違う動きをしないでほしい。オッケーオッケー。ちょっと危ねえなおい。ダメ。ちょっとやばい、これやばい。あっぶねえ。やばい。あぶねえ。 ちたくない。慣れてきてはいるんだけどな、ここも。違う。あら。きっつ。ダメです。それち、それもダメ。この辺、この辺からこう行って、いいぞいいぞいいぞ。落ち着け落ち着け、ここまで来たら落ち着け。オッケー、戻ってきた。違う、オプネーオプネこのゲームさ、フェイスリグ使ったら面白いんだよな。ただ配信じゃないから画面共有だからフェイスリグを活かせないんだよな。おっしゃ。
You cannot now believe that you will ever feel better.But this is not true. You're sure to be happy again. And knowing this, truly believing it, will make you less miserable.
Oh shit!
Abraham Lincoln.
ひどい。むず。オッシェーシットしかさっきから言ってないよね。ここどうやって攻略するの？違うんだって、もうアップなしかも。こう来て 違う。で、ここ。違う。いや、むずっ。ここマジ攻略できねえな。ルートがわかんねえ。逆側の俺なんか引っ掛けた記憶があるんだけどな。やべ、おっしゃ、違う。あ、今の感じだ。おっしぇーっ、おっしぇーっ、くそマジか。そうね、寝ますか。寝れそう。面白かった。